So today we're going to do a demo using all Cenogen's products, and Jen De La Rosa
is going to take you through the process. So
and our lovely model,
and our lovely model Jossa.
Okay, so first you want to prep the skin. So I'm going to put some moisturizer. So I'm going to use the Cenoderm Daytime Moisturizer, normal to oily.
Okay.
Okay, after you put the moisturizer, you're gonna prime her skin with the Make Sense Silk Pore and Wrinkle Minimizer. And you wanna do a downward motion, okay? So it gets in her pores. I'm gonna put the foundation using a Dampin Beauty Blender, and I'm gonna use the anti-aging tan color on her. So I'm gonna pat it in. And you wanna use like a patting motion. Lighter foundation to under her eyes to cover the dark area. Same thing, you want to just pat to blend it. And then I'm going to use the black eyeliner and Onyx to line her eyes. Oh, I'm going to put mascara, and I'm using Onyx, the Shadow Sense also. So it could be also used for eyeliner. I mean, mascara. Now fill in her brows just a little bit using Mocha Java. Blush Scents and Toasted Rose. Setting it with the powder, the translucent and natural, just to set her makeup.